die.
We're gonna get you.
Gotcha.
In the park, lurking in the shadows at the dark. We always hop from town to town while running from the law. Tough with Pam and Bonnie and Clyde, Jesse James or Mr. Hyde. The first shoe that they leave behind is the worst you ever saw.
People at the meet them, the odds are pretty slim. But we'll survive a ride with bad luck, Chuck and Tombstone Kim.
This is an urgent news bulletin. Tombstone Kim and her partner Bad Luck Chuck are in the area. They should be considered armed and extremely dangerous.
First time they came to town, nearly tore it to the ground. Knocking over banks and robbing everybody blind. As long as these two are on the loose, seems to run a cooked goose. Could it be they'll keep this up until the end of time?
And in the next town over, a new sheriff's in town. And he's declared he's gonna take this deadly duel down.
The sheriff's pretty tough. This kind of man won't take no guff. Deputies were ready when the two of them walked in. Chuck and Kim were pretty quick. Jump behind a pile of bricks. But they could tell that everything was looking pretty grim.
Said, I think our finish is just around the bend. Chuck said, let's go out swinging right down to the end.
Oh, yeah. They're never gonna get away. Once these two get started, boy, they're mighty hard to stop.
Oh, yeah.
They fought until their final day. And that's the legend of Chuck and Kim. And a showdown with the cops.
Back to back broadcast shows all.
You gotta pay those bills, you gotta get that rent. I'm on the Robert Bristol thing. I'm over here, old man, neighbor and Dan. I'm on the Robert Bristol thing. Oh, well, I ain't seen green since I don't know where. I'm on the Robert Bristol thing. Don't make no money, don't make no sale. I'm on the Robert Bristol thing.
It's nothing symbolic like burning the flag. Just put all your wallets into the bag. You've robbed me for years and I want it all back. In that, in that, in that, in that, in that, in that, in that. Hey! The White House mask on lights out. The Oval Office light. Empty your box. Stacking up Congress versus Watsons. Under the rubber pretzel day. Oh, man. This is awesome. Loaded up a shotgun. Maybe you get gas in the big black coffers. Smoke them if you got them. Shoot them when the cops come. Under the rubber pretzel day.
Like all too many of his contemporaries, Tom is experimenting with something he knows little about. He experiences an uncontrollable feeling of hilarity. Quite without reason, he exhibits a marked carelessness. His senses and time perception are distorted. He becomes confused, and he displays the induced couldn't care less attitude.